फ्रेंड्स एंड वेलकम टू एग्री इजी लर्निंग. आई एम संस्कृति बी मौर्या. इन लास्ट वीडियो आई हैव डिस्कस्ड व्हाट इज लैक एंड द लाइफ साइकिल ऑफ लैक इंसेक्ट. इन टुडे लेक्चर आई विल बी डिस्कसिंग लैक इंसेक्ट्स, इट्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन, सम फैक्ट्स एंड बायोलॉजी ऑफ लैक इंसेक्ट्स. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी शुड नो व्हाट इज द जूलॉजिकल नेम ऑफ लैक इंसेक्ट्स. हियर आई हैव मेंशनड टू जीनस, दैट इज केरिया एंड लैसिफर. केरिया जीनस हैव मेनी स्पीसीज, बट हियर आई हैव मेंशनड केरिया लैका. एंड जीनस केरिया इज ऑफ कॉमर्शियली मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट दैन लैसिफर लैका इन द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ लैक. सो केरिया लैका इज अ नेटिव ऑफ एशिया. इट्स ऑल्सो हैव मेनी स्पीसीज लाइक केरिया नेपालीज, केरिया चिनेंसिस. दिस ऑल आर ऑफ डिफरेंट नेटिव प्लेसेज. इट्स कम अंडर ऑर्डर हेमिप्टेरा एंड सम ऑर्डर होमोप्टेरा. सुपर फैमिली इज कोकेडियाई, फैमिली केरेडियाई एंड लैसिफेरेडियाई. मीन्स जीनस केरिया एंड लैसिफर, इन बोथ जीनस केरिया इज ऑफ मोर कॉमर्शियल इम्पॉर्टेंट. Now we know in the world which country is the largest producer of lac. In the world, India is the largest producer of lac. And in India, Jharkhand is the leading producing state after Jharkhand, Chhattisgarh and followed by Bihar. Okay, means in first number position Jharkhand, then Chhattisgarh and then Bihar. Lac insects have more than 400 host plant, host crop. On the basis of this, we have divided two strain of lac insects, that is Kusumi strain and Ragini strain. Okay, and on the basis of different types of crop season, we have divided crop, Baisakhi crop and JTB crop. So in this all, share of Baisakhi crop of lac is highest in India. Lac production in India has gained monopoly. And I have mentioned that there are two strains, Kusumi strain and Ragini strain. In this both strain, Ragini strain share 80 to 90% of total production of lac in India. And the total produced lac in India, of that 60% is exported in refined or semi-refined form. Means total production of lac in the India, of that 65% is exported. Now we know what is lac. I have already mentioned in the last video, lac is natural secretion of lac insects through raising glands present all over the body except three main regions, that is mouth parts, anus and breathing pore. Lac insects have three main products, that is resin, dye and wax. In lac, percentage of lac is about 68%, and resin is or commonly called as lac and commercially available in the market as shellac or shield lac or button lac. The manufacturing of shellac I will mention in the upcoming videos, but here you must know that lac is directly not available in the market. It is first converted it into shellac or button lac or shield lac. Now we should know about the biology of lac insects. I have already mentioned that it come under order Hemiptera, means it should have mouth parts, sucking and piercing type, and life stages egg, nymph and adult. No pupal stage will come in this. So nymph, biology of nymph. Nymph minute body shaped, minute boat shaped, red in color, about 0.6 mm long, sharp body with black eyes, and all insects have characteristic feature that they have three pairs of leg, a pair of antenna. Okay, these all are the peculiar characters of insects. But here main point to be noted that nymph body shape is boat and it is minute, small, minute and deep red in color, about 0.6 mm long. In life cycle, nymph molts three times and become adult. Here I have mentioned that first instar of nymph is known as crawlers and emergence of nymph is known as swarming. Sometimes examiner asks this, that what is emergence of nymph is called as, that is swarming, and first instar are called as crawlers. Here in the diagram, in the photo, you are seeing that the incrustation of the lac insects. And types of reproduction is oviparous. Lac insect usually passes through generation in a year, that is bivoltine. Insects are characterized on the basis of generation in 1 year, how many generation they complete, that is univoltine, bivoltine, multivoltine. But lac insects come under bivoltine, that is passes through two generation in a life. Nymph become inactive below 20 degree C. These all are the biology of lac insect I have mentioned. Thank you friends for listening, and in next lecture I will mention the manufacturing process of shellac and the cultivation of lac insects. For today, thank you.